Hello students, welcome to MJC Learning. Today we are going to study chapter 7, that is using search engines, part 3 of the subject computer education. So let's begin. Now we'll see what are context specific searches. There may be times when you are looking for something more specific like a news article, picture or a video. Most search engines have links at the top of the page that allow you to perform these unique searches. We'll understand this with one example. In the example below, we have used the same search terms like recipe, sugar cookies, to look for images instead of websites. If you see an image you like, you can click to visit the website it originally came from. Here you can see the search result for recipe, sugar cookies, image search. Now, you can use the extra search tools to narrow down your results even more. These tools will change based on the type of the content you are looking for. But in this example, we can filter our image by size, color, image type and more. So if you wanted to find cookies with pink frosting, you could search for the images that are mostly pink. Now we'll understand how search engines actually work. Search engines have three primary functions. First is crawl. Search engines scour the internet for content, looking over the code content for each URL they find. Second is index. Here search engines store and organize the content found during the crawling process. Once a page is in the index, it's in the running to be displayed as a result to relevant queries. Third is rank. Search engines provide the pieces of content that will best answer the searcher's query, which means that the results are ordered by most relevant to least relevant. We'll see this in detail. First, we'll see what is search engine crawling. Crawling is the discovery process in which search engines send out a team of robots known as crawlers or spiders to find new and updated content. Content can vary. It could be a web page, an image, a video, a PDF, etc. But regardless of the format, content is discovered by the link. Then what is search engine index? Search engines process and store information they find in an index, a huge database of all the content they have discovered and deemed good enough to serve up to searches. Third is search engine ranking. When someone performs a search, search engines score their index for highly relevant content and then orders that content in the hope of solving the searcher's query. This ordering of search results by relevance is known as ranking. In general, you can assume that the higher a website is ranked, the more relevant the search engine believes the site is to the query. You know, Google is the most popular search engine. Google won the search engine race because it's able to, first, find and record more information, second, deliver more accurate results, and third, do the both of the two tasks faster than any other search engine. So that's all in using search engines part 3. Thank you.